Hello everyone. In this video I would like to tell you about the task scheduler module. This module allows to keep tasks in one place. What is the task here? It is some action which should be executed at a specific time or run periodically. The module allows to manage tasks, delete or add them without editing or a cron file. First of all, you have to make sure that the module is installed. At the CA extensions page, you should see the module with an edit link. The link leads us to module settings. Here is a key for protecting from unauthorized calling the task scheduler script. The key is used here. In order to set up the task scheduler, you should call its URL periodically. The URL is shown here with recommended parameters on Linux servers. Next, we go to the task scheduler page. All tasks are visible there. Here we can add a new task. There are a few task types built into the module. It contains download file, request URL, sample task, which is dedicated for developers of new tasks. Let's create a new download file task, which will download a CSV file from an external server to the stored directory. It is possible to set a different schedule for the task. We insert a link to a CSV file and where it will be saved. We can see that the downloads directory is empty initially. Let's run the task. There are two possible ways to run the task in the admin backend. The task can be executed forcibly by clicking on the run link. It will ignore its schedule completely. Or we can let the task scheduler to find and run the task by clicking on the go link. You can see that the task is completed successfully. The line increased the completion counter. Here is the file in our download directory. I hope you will get the idea how the module works. Thank you for your time and have a nice day.